Well, we're still 19 days away from Christmas, but Lexington sure looked ready for the holidays tonight. Yes, the pride of the bluegrass, the Lafayette High School Marching Band, just one of the many participants in tonight's Lexington Christmas Parade downtown. The Bryan Station Marching Band also on hand. And of course, things always wrap up with that man right there, jolly old Saint Nick. And while it was a little bit chilly, we are happy to say that the rain did hold off for that parade.